But where are those who share the memory? Every journey has its final day. Don't rush.
Adventure team, assemble!
Ayo! Where is it? Okay, here it is. Hey yo, what's up? I'm Eagly, share pronouns. What's up, everybody? Okay, yeah. Oh, I forgot. It's still there. Bestie? Gonna load? Okay, nice. Hello, hello, everybody. Oh, happy Easter! Easter. I'm feeding my Genshin Impact addiction. Do I have any purple jabs? Ayata! I have Ayaka, but I don't have Ayata. And I have a gambling addiction. Hi, hi, enter! Ayo, what's up? How you doing? Aya. It's like this. Reset? Yeah. Hi, how are you doing, Enter? Just gonna play some Genshin Impact, because I have nothing better to do. Log in. Nice. When was the last time I played Genshin Impact? Recently, but I don't remember. Oh, Xiao! They walked. Xiao's birthday on the 17th. They walked along the beaches of the Guyan Stone Forest and picked up several star conches along the way. I heard that they contain secrets and can be used to send messages. But when I put them to my ear, I hear no voices, just the hollow sound of the wind. No matter, the wrath of evil spirits, omens of comedy, and your voice, that's all I need to hear. When you're free, come talk to me about what you've heard from the star conches. Oh, nice. Ooh! Oh, they're organized all into one place. Nice. Compensation. Not pretty much on compensation. Damn, okay. What was I doing? Yeah. Student of Phantom. I have so many story quests I need to do. Check the ley line. Mommies, what are my parties? Healer, boom boom. Boom boom.
I hear you've got a job for me.
Beto. Boom boom, we're gonna have a lot of boom booms, okay.
Is it really possible to materialize the curse?
Oh, yo, where's the little bitch that's doing this?
Right.
Come on.
You can't run. Back off.
Oh my god, I'm really sorry if the clicking is picking up. I just spam whenever I play Genshin. I have no rhyme or rhythm. Benny boy! Very mediocre. You fucking bitches. Stop shooting my line. Come on. I can't even do some grave robbing. They don't even drop anything for me.
Stabilize.
Let's light it up.
Boom.
How are you feeling? Did the curse leave your body?
Yes. I feel more invigorated than ever before.
Oh, Genshin's really sure. Quiet. We can hear your keyboard. Yeah, I know. I know. Clicking on my keyboard and my mouse. Yeah. Gets picked up.
You've been pranked.
What?
This exorcism device? People like you wouldn't recognize it, but it's just an old ley line monolith, deceptively effective at attracting monsters. And those were
scammers.
Real monsters, not a manifestation
scams.
Of your curse. So riddle me this. If I didn't do anything to lift the curse, then what's the cause of your sudden recovery?
The curse wasn't real? Then why was I sick?
Were you caught a cold, ate something bad, or just scared yourself sick? It's anyone's guess, but I'm leaning towards the last option. Wouldn't be the first time in my career.
How unexpected.
I also didn't expect that, but... still, I'd like to thank you.
Don't mention it. I found a way to deal with your fears this time, but I can't do it over and over again. So I'd appreciate it if you try not to give in to superstition. Human life is short. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Oh.
Wow.
Weird thing to say. I shall head back. Sorry for troubling you.
I feel relieved to see that it wasn't what she's doing.
I don't pay too much attention to story quests.
Can we resume?
I believe that won't be needed. He found us
first.
Big G?
Big G.
I didn't mean to bother you. Any of you.
This?
It's a ghost kid.
He's just a child?
Well, he is a spirit.
Oh.
That he looks just.
Kids on Genshin Impact all have such dramatic backgrounds or are dead.
We have much to do.
But damn. NPC behavior. Quest complete. Not that one. This one. Oh, nice. Freemo gems that I can't collect. Working on day one. 13 days. How many days does it take to complete this? 7? So I could just log in every day for 7 days. Nice. Hold on. Okay, where do I need to go? Why would I think that helps? I need the map. Ba-da. Oh yeah, I wanted to turn up the volume of my Genshin Impact because it's very, very quiet. Okay, settings, audio, volume. Yeah. I can be a bit loud. There.
Off we go.
Rosaria. Oh my god, I love Rosaria. Then it's tough to do without.
going on anymore.
Actually, I'm not surprised in the slightest. Remember what I said? There's only so many evil spirits in this world. It was a twist of fate that made him leave Wuwang Hill in the first place. Now, for some reason, he can't go back.
This explanation sounds a bit far-fetched, Tabba.
Actually, she pretty much summed it up.
Ooh, Hu Tao, smart. Paimon, small brain.
Don't ever question my professional instincts.
I just wanted to check up on my friends. That's why I came to Liyue Harbor. I promise I wasn't up to any mischief. I never wanted to scare anyone. A few days ago, some people came to Wuwang Hill on a dare. I heard them saying they'd come from Liyue Harbor, so I followed one of them back and ended up here.
Ah, it must have been poor Lo Cheng that he followed. Maybe he didn't notice you, but he could still feel your presence. Now we know what caused his nightmares.
I was discovered?
Roseline! Hey, hey, we'll be back in 10 to 20 minutes, okay. Okay, take care. Take your time. Seems so wouldn't be...
Yeah, Hu Tao and Meng were searching for you all over the place.
Oh, that's because I couldn't find them. It's my first time in Liyue Harbor, and I got lost in the city.
Aww.
Now that you mention it, Big G always had a poor sense of direction. When we were kids, he'd never go down the hill by himself. We always had to lead him.
So, all of this was just because you got
Then we
lost?
Can talk, bye. Okay, see you outside.
Like any other ghost or spirit. Don't you think it's much easier to find your way from up above?
I can't.
Oh.
It's too high for me. I'd get scared.
That's right, yes. He used to be so afraid of heights that he wouldn't even so much as look down the hill. You haven't changed a bit.
I knew I wasn't supposed to show myself to the living. And with so many people walking around Liyue Harbor, my only choice was to hide. I wouldn't have found you if it weren't for the Leyline Monolith's call.
I'm so relieved that you haven't become an evil spirit.
Like I said, really? Don't ever doubt my professional instincts. Now, all we have to do is escort this lost child back to Wuwang Hill, and we should be done and dust to dusted.
Oh, I love how smug Vitaly is. Oh, I love her. I love her so much. Genshin Impact characters. Goddamn.
If that's the case, we can't let him down. We'll ask them all to help us prepare a farewell ceremony for Big G. Meng and I will escort Big G back to Wuwang Hill. You meet with those three and ask them.
Ryan, you're hungry. Hey, yo, what's up, Ryan? Aww, don't eat eggs. Don't eat eggs. Well, happy Egg Day. Happy Easter.
Can't we just go there all together?
You're hungry. Perhaps go eat a turkey or something.
That's not a good idea.
Wait, emergency food? I'm on. Emergency food just floating there.
Folks to become superstitious. The less they know, the better.
I'm on. I'm just sitting there. What you say when you fucking emergency food.
Are we really going with Hu Tao's plan? At least
80 meters.
We won't be giving anyone nightmares.
See, emergency food. Emergency food is no longer visible. I am so pro. Oh, lilies. Bestie. Little Woo. Little Woo. Not so little. Ryan, BRB. Okay.
Do you remember us?
Sorry, I won't be needing the funeral parlor's services anytime soon. Yes, we grew up together. We still keep in touch even now.
What?
I don't know why he started working for Wang Sheng Funeral Parlor. To be honest, I find their director to be quite peculiar. But he must have had his reasons. He's on his own now, after all. And he still can't get over what happened to Big G. Did he tell you about it?
Did he?
If you could pick one thing to give to Big G as a keepsake, what would you choose? Just, theoretically speaking. We're just being hypothetical here. Definitely not gonna actually go commemorate him or anything.
We're not gonna go pay respects to a dead child.
He could eat spicy food like no other. His favorite meal was extra spicy Jueyun chili chicken. I can make it for you if you bring
yes,
me
please.
Some Jueyun chilies.
Fuck. I
I'm
don't
sure
know if I have any on me.
Appreciate the flavor of his childhood years.
Just get
common sight in Liyue.
Oh, I do. Nice. Okay. Oh, your mom's user 6. Ayo, what's up? Hi, how are you?
I'll get started on the Jueyun chili chicken. I guess you've got other folks to track down when everyone's ready.
Bestie, shut up. I don't want to listen to this. Oh, you're good. Hey, that's good. That's good to hear. Happy Easter. Oh, yeah. Where are the stores? I want to spend Mora. I want to use my spending, my bad spending addiction. Purchase. I just love having cabbage and I have 800 potatoes. Okay. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Lovely. Yummy, yummy. Yum. Almonds. I literally don't use the almonds. Shrimp. I have 700 salt! God damn! Okay. This is fine. Okay, where do we need to go? I didn't mean to press that. Okay. Hippity hoppity. Hippity hoppity. Ask Moo if I can say. I really hope this quest doesn't get interrupted by me not finishing a different quest. I'd go through them.
Not you again.
Hey, Enter! Thank you for the posture check. Thank you.
Of Wang Sheng Funeral Parlor.
Hey, Froggy! Hi. How are you?
Friends, right?
Happy Easter, Happy Egg Day.
That's true.
Kind of ironic because Kiki is egg.
I remember
How
he
are
did
you?
Join Wang Sheng Funeral Parlor recently. Hmm. It didn't take long for his good friends to figure out why.
The Big G
incident. But I know there's nothing we can say to help him get over it.
Froggy, how are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How's it going?
Process. I would know. So, is Big G the reason you're here to see me?
How did you know? We didn't even say anything.
I'm a businessman. Everyone hears the name Moo Moo and thinks I must be dim-witted. I never heard the end of it when I... Here.
Moo Moo, Moo Moo, Moo Moo.
Take this. It's a top-of-the-line toy box we all dreamed of owning as kids. Back then, none of us could afford it.
Penniless.
Today, business is booming.
About to go somewhere. Ooh, Froggy, where are you about to go?
It was a dream.
Are you gonna go
true.
To like family or something?
Wow.
Go somewhere
for dinner.
Super rich.
For me, it's a memento of a childhood long gone.
My bones just cracked.
We wouldn't be here another day. So, having found me, I guess you'll be looking for a little Wu and Songzi next.
Squirrels?
Now we gotta find
okay, I hope you have a lot of fun, Froggy.
Stungsy,
I've never fed squirrels, but I've fed ducks before. And they're really cute.
Down to the dock.
Feeding wildlife.
I'm done.
Ask Connie. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Oh. Where is he? What? Up. Oh, up. Up and around. Goddamn. Should have just climbed the wall. adjusting stuff with the overlays. Oh, hey, you're all here.
Reminiscing about old times, thinking back to past events.
When did she come in?
Our hometown was completely
destroyed. I don't play Genshin Impact enough, and I leave story quests halfway through. Who is she? Oh, this lady. Okay. I don't wanna listen to dialogue. Okay. Can I teleport closer? I can. Okay. Yeah. Warehouse manager, is that lower? Nice. Why is he just standing there like that? Bestie. Hey! Sorry, Rosaria. Look for a plastrite shard in the pile of goods. Pile of goods. This lady's not pile of goods. Oh, here.
Doesn't seem like they're here. Let's look someplace else.
Pile of goods.
Doesn't seem like you're here.
Hey, who's that skulking around? Who's that skulking around? Oh, up.
Yoink. These look like what Sunza was talking about. Look at that.
Oh, I have to go back up. God damn! Genshin Impact. I don't wanna have to walk all the way around. Nice! That was so much faster! Holy shit!
This looks like great stuff. Please, wait a moment. This is the
final step.
Okay. There we go. I wrote all five of our names inside the lantern. You know, during the annual lantern rite, we all release, no matter what the days may bring, whichever roads we choose to take. While this rite remains observed, each of us remains the same.
Okay.
As for the matter of Big G, the three of us have discussed amongst ourselves and
won't press you on it,
but
okay.
If you get the chance, sure. Please let them know. And that the things we once spoke of.
Thank you. We'll pass it on.
Okay, bye, Mom. Lucky to have friends like you. Instead of turkey this Easter, we're gonna have roasted pie bun. Okay, where is this? Where are they? Oh, you're the ocean in. Ocean in. But the bestie, you know. Oh, I have to go up. Okay, this is probably a mistake then. This was a mistake. Oops. Yeah. Wait. Oh my god. This domain I had so many issues with. God damn. Okay. Mushrooms. Oh, children.
Oh, you're back already?
sooner than I expected.
Nice.
You didn't go spilling the beans, did you, Paimon?
Does Paimon look that unreliable to you?
Yes.
I'm kidding. Anyway, looks like they were willing to hand over some keys.
Ah, doggy go bark bark. Doggy go woof woof.
Nevertheless, when it comes to things like ghosts and ghouls, spirits and souls, the one thing everyone knows is you never know what to expect. Which explains why they were reluctant to pry and find out the full story. Which is just as well, because if they had attempted to, it would have been too much for me to deal with. Guard the border between life and death. This is Wangsheng Funeral Parlor's most important responsibility. And I'm stricter than most.
Okay.
So what about us? Does it matter if we cross the border?
Of course not. After all, you were caught up in all this already, just like Meng. It's not the end of the world if you catch a glimpse behind the curtain. And where we're going, don't be surprised at what you may see or what may occur.
Oh!
It exists within the border between the living and the dead. An ordinary place, really. Whatever you do, don't get all worked up over nothing, okay? Or else by the time we're out, I'll have to erase your memories. So listen to everything I say. Let's go.
Paimon has every right to be scared. Paimon probably doesn't remember anything. Go to the ordinary place mentioned by Hutta. Just up the little hill. Yoink. Recommended party level 82. We're just gonna go like this. This is definitely 82. This is definitely party level 82. God damn. Okay. Oh my god!
Somewhere close to death.
Bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, bada boom, bada bing. Come on!
A place where the ley lines tend to go a little bit.
Wait. Hootow. Holy shit. God damn!
Wire. So keep your cool. Follow me. The farewell ceremony site is just up ahead.
This
pattern looks familiar.
Hello?
From the right angle, you can make out the whole thing.
Hello? Can I not interact with this? Am I doing something wrong? Hey, how do I? Do I need to like change it to someone else? Do I actually need to bring Traveler? I feel so stupid. What the fuck am I supposed? What? There's nothing to interact with that little glowy patch. Oh, garage door opening. Do we need to bring Traveler? Do we need to lower world level? How do we do that again? World level. Lower! Yeah, okay, that's a little bit more manageable now. 71. And then I can just
There's still a long road ahead.
Okay, Traveler. Okay, Lumine.
Wow, what is this place?
Somewhere close to death, but not like the hell or underworld from the tales of old. This is just a place where the ley lines tend to go a little bit haywire. So keep your cool. Follow me.
Little blue.
The farewell ceremony site is just up ahead.
Yeah, it's like going this way.
That pattern looks familiar.
From the right angle, you can make out the whole thing.
From the right angle.
Like last time.
Right. triangles? Why is this so difficult? I'm supposed to be looking at that. Nice! Okay. Proud of myself for that. Boom, 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 boom. Nice! Why would I do that? Boom, ba dum, boom, boom, ba dum, boom, boom, ba dum, boom, boom.
Everybody stand back!
Ah! Little ghost! Why would I use Rosaria?
Members are good at making order of things. See if you can find a way to get the right things into the right places. Usually.
Nice. Ooh. Shiny, shiny, shiny. What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, do I have to like fall? Do I have to fly down again? Go back up, come back down. Hey, Fox! Hi, how are you? How are you, Fox? What the fuck did I do to the other one? Radish. Exquisite chest. Nice.
Right.
Yeah. Ah, I love it.
Adventure time.
Bada bing, bada boom, bada bing. Yeah. Off we go. Oh, door resurrection. Okay, first things first. Got it. Please and thank yous. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh, big boys.
I will have order,
and you will stay still. And then I want Rosaria, and then. Electro Traveler, make a boom boom.
Run!
I want Beto back on my team. Beto does big boom booms. God damn.
Stabilize.
Da 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 da. Ah, nice. Chest, 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 chest. Nice.
Off we go. Adventure time.
Benny boy. On.
Off we go.
This looks the same.
This looks enough. Aren't enough what? I'm on.
Let's have a look around.
Oh, enough for that. Ew, spiders. Oh, so gross. Oh. Let's go swimming. Let's go swimming. Okay, I don't like this. Besties. Rosaria. Did I? Was I not supposed to go this way? Oh, am I? I went in a big circle. Wait, what? I just went in a circle? This is not supposed to be a puzzle, but I am missing it. I am missing something. I missed it. Where did I miss it? Why are there multiple ways to just to go? Okay, here it is.
Isn't this where we just were before?
You can't run. Let's light it up.
Okay, well, anyways. Need more stamina. Come on, more stamina. Let's go for a swim. There. Then we just go in a circle again. Arsonist Benny boy. Can't go that way. That's falling to death.
What in Tevat is going on? Have we even been moving forward this whole time?
Constantly being sent back to the beginning. Everything resets.
Which way do I need to go? Oh, there's another funny floaty thing.
We're stuck. The spirits have trapped us.
Don't be daft. You've put my mind at rest. Seems it's not easy for ordinary folks to cross over.
Finally! Paima thought we were gonna be trapped in that weird place forever.
That's exactly the point. Trespassers end up running scared.
So that's the weird stuff out.
Oh, doorbell go ding dong! Ooh! is my family doing Easter dinner tonight? I don't actually remember what time people are starting coming over. That might be my family! I've been streaming for like 40 minutes. I need to get out of this domain. I need to get out of this domain quick. I want to go see who's here and if it's my sister. I'm just kidding. Bestie, let me out of this domain, please. I should not have fallen down. Oh, I should have. Wait, yeah, okay, never mind. Dusty! Journey back to Egg Roots! Genshin Impact streaming, but less lonely. And also less awkward.
Welcome to the farewell ceremony site. Our destination is just up ahead.
Oh, this is actually so pretty. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I remember who's at the doorbell, bro. Oh, it's not my family. It's someone picking up a bike. Don't gotta worry about getting off.
Clients? Seeing that it was Hu Tao that brought you puts me at ease.
Yes,
but my name is Lan Si.
I've been waiting for someone for re-debut, but with more pink.
Exactly how long. Everyone says waiting.
Yeah, and already at like AR 50. And I don't have money to gamble. Ba-da-da-da!
Are you new here?
I can't believe how nice
the scenery is. I thought here I can finally.
I'm hungry! Bro! Once I get out of this domain, I'm gonna go get food. Oh! Old man! Granddad!
By the way, that guy.
More guests. Unfortunately. Let me out. Let me out. I don't want to talk to this too. Please, out. Let me out. Let me out. Okay. Besties. Found a gambling addiction. RL. Dusty, what have you found for gambling? Funky bunny figurine.
You can make a wish. Oh.
Is it the little, like, turny machines?
As long as you yell it really loud, your wish will come true in the future.
Oh.
Yell it. Isn't that kind of embarrassing?
As soon as the first person yells, and everyone else just... If that's so funny, what's your wish?
Dead kid memories, bro.
To get rich, of course. Do big business and make a load of mora. With Mora, you can
surprise bunny box. Line boxes are so fun. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Rich, you could buy that super expensive toy box.
Mola's gonna be a businessman, then I don't need to spend any money.
Sugar daddy.
Don't put all the pressure on me.
As for me,
Got a bunny hat with green hat. okay, nice. Send pic, Jayton. Send pic. Hey, yo.
Me?
Yeah. I'll
disappear.
It brings back so many memories.
Aww.
It's been so long. Have all those wishes really come true?
We asked each of them for parting and little Wu's become a chef. Momo's a successful businessman, and Zongza makes great Xiao lanterns.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
We've never forgotten our childhood dreams. We've kept them in our hearts anyway.
Dreams to reality.
Take a hint. Let's give them some space to go over the good old days.
Old friends are reminiscing.
Take the hint? Really? Of all of us, you're the one who needs to learn how to read the room! Monks already crossed the border. That's the only way to send Big G off. As I explained, Wangsheng Funeral Parlor was, once upon a time, more akin to a doctor's office than an actual funeral parlor. During the Archon War, piles of corpses covered the wilderness. People were plunged into misery and suffering. Disease was spreading all over the land. Death devastated the world of the living. such were the times when the Wangsheng Funeral Parlor was first established. As humans, its founders were deemed too insignificant to matter, but slowly, they managed to drive away death.
They must have paid a huge price for that.
Wait, how does
After
drive away death?
Liyue Harbor became a bustling hub of prosperity, luring people with dreams of great fame and abundant mora. But in the end, some lunatics stirred up the legacy of the... By that I mean the remnants of the defeated gods that ravaged the world. It took a long time. Longer than you'd think to restore balance and reinstate the border. Without it, Liyue Harbor as we know it wouldn't be here today. Neither would the Wangsheng Funeral Parlor. You or me.
The previous directors traveler. Tell this one it's too. Not.
Although, if you ask me, I think I tell it best. What you make of my words is up to you. I do hope that most of it flew over your heads, though. The Wangsheng Funeral Parlor is just that. A funeral parlor. Nothing more to it. We live in peaceful times. But this harmonious coexistence between life and death should never be taken for granted. Huh? It's about time. Let's go. Let's take them to the place where all begins and all goes to rest.
What kind of place is that?
I just mean
I want to eat deviled eggs.
I come up with fun names for things sometimes.
When I get off, I'm gonna go eat deviled eggs. What even? Why do I all of a sudden want deviled eggs? Deviled eggs Okay. I'm only in Act 1. Have I gotten past Act 1 for anything? Quest locations evolve with other quests. Lovely. Okay, I'm gonna get off. Okay, gonna raid someone. It's time to see who's live. Who's live right now? Okay. Nice. Ooh. Oh yeah, he's live. Okay. Okay. Rating wee. 3 G's. Okay. Thank you all for sticking around for whatever playing Genshin Impact. Very, very short stream. Very, very short Sunday stream. I'm not sure if I'll be doing VR Chat later. Might not. Okay, well, I hope everyone has an amazing rest of their day. Happy Easter. Happy Egg Day. Have a lovely day of rest. Have fun watching Wiki. Take care, everybody. Egg Day. Have fun. Take care.